the America of justice and joy will awaken.